Who do you consider to be the first well-known e-boy?
Me.
You? You're the first well-known e-boy?
Well, I guess so. Like, when people like think of the e-boy, they say like, I'm the e-boy mascot, is what they put it at.
We have the first well-known e-boy in the world, in this building, right this very moment.